course, she stands at the Italian border. Can you move the bouquet to your left hand so that you can use your right hand and position the knife at the height where you are in your husband can be comfortable with. Put the knife where you think you can reach. You know, he has some shortcomings. Let me go on and make this around. Over to you.
Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. The chairman, we thank God for this beautiful hour.
Dada, it's your kid. My friend, stand one place now.
A number of grace. Now you know that God is going to be greatly exalted in this family. Can we put our hands together for the Lord? Amen. We are going to God in the name. Before the kids have already been dressed, we are going to God in the name. And I will tell you what I saw. There was a very big preparation for the coming of this day. I'll tell you in a minute what they did. Can I please ask a lady who is believing God for today? A lady who is believing God for what we are seeing today? One lady, one such a lady come forward, just one person. One lady who is believing God, who is believing God, what I am seeing IT and everyone do, God will do it also in my life. Okay, let's see one young couple, newly married couple. Said, God has been gracious unto us, and we are grateful to God. One newly married couple.
Okay, let me bring them forward. I was the MC and the wedding. Please come forward. Mr. and Mrs. Stone, come forward. Please come forward. One newly married couple.
And then we have an A, a letter C, and E.
Please put the hashtag.